Hi everyone again, it's Alfieman 100. Yeah. I have another jacket that I bought on eBay and it really looked appealing and attractive. So I just had to have it, especially for the price. I bought it and I'll do a quick review on that one. And let me show you what it looked like on eBay and then I'll show you what it looks like in real life, I guess. Okay. So here it is. I'm sure many of you have seen this on eBay. And it feels really soft in here. Oh, fur is so soft. Not exactly what I expected though, but it's good to wear around the house and not too expensive. I had to buy it, so I just like the look of it. And it's like a, I guess you want to call it a bomber jacket, a B3 maybe. But yeah, so let me try it on and I'll show you what it looks like and let me know what you think. All right, here's a close-up of it, and it has two pockets here with the zipper. And a pocket here up on the sleeve. And collar's not as big as I like. I thought it would be bigger because the picture kind of showed a bigger collar. For the price, can't complain. Leather is pretty thin, pretty snug on me, and this is a large size, by the way, and the price was good, but I was expecting a little bit more, like the picture, so yeah, anyway, I'm going to look out for some more jackets, and man, I got to start selling these jackets, but yeah, let me know what you think. Okay, thank you very much, and thanks for watching.